All right, hear me out. You wake up and you find a camera and you film your adventures. But it's scary.
No way.
Welcome to Paradise Island. That's the description. Never mind. Here it is. I tried so hard. Paradise Island. You wake up on a beach. You wake up on an beach next to your boat destroyed by the crash. You find a camera and film your expedition on this strange place. You must find a way to escape and return home. If we're on an island, I guarantee you I cannot get home. That's plain and simple. Oh, my boat is on fire. Awesome. Okay, well, that's a... I'm hearing weird stuff already. That's unfortunate. It's a big sad that my boat is deaded. Oh my goodness. This is a terrible start. Where do I go? That's not my home, so we're not going that way. We're gonna go right. We could explore that, but I don't... Is this even a way to go? I don't have a flashlight. Okay. Yeah. We don't need a flashlight. We're men. We're gonna avoid that house at all costs. Apparently, I have the same stamina as peasants. I can only run for so long. Treehouse? What? How do I go up? You can't go up. Good game. I like this game. I'm hearing stuff. And like... I'm filming through a camera and it's like... It's got that weird, like, layered glitch effect and it's freaking me out. Like, I'll see something move. And I'll think it's something, but it's just my camera, you know? Not that I'm a wussy or anything. Definitely not that. You know, this island ain't too bad! This ain't bad at all! Got some trees? And lights? In abandoned cabins? That I don't know how to get into? I don't see a door. It's a door. World. What am I missing? Oh. This is door. I can't see for crap, dude. It's so dark. Nothing's working. Nothing is working. I saw pills, but I can't pick them up. Okie dokie. Well. House is a lost cause. I guess we have to go inside the actual house that I was avoiding this whole time. That sucks. You know what else sucks? 93% of you guys are not subscribed. Can you somebody? Venerate? Game Peasants? Aaron Animal? Maybe? Somebody explain to me why? Why are you're here but you're not subscribed? If you look right down there, there's a fat red subscribe button. Just click it. Just click it. Click that button. Big Daddy Dunlap needs you in the army, man. If you're gonna be in this army, you gotta be 100% game. I'm asking for you to click once. You click on the video. Now I need you to click on the subscribe. It's simple. That's all I need from you. That's all I need. And a like. A like would be great too. Because if you don't leave a like, I'm gonna steal your toenails. Like and subscribe. That light was not flickering earlier. Huh. Maybe it was? I don't know. I must be going crazy. I need to stop throwing shade at my friends. They're never gonna talk to me again. I'm sorry, peasants. I didn't mean to call you a non-runner. I'm not a runner. I'm definitely not a runner. Dead guy? Why? Were you good? God, get out of my ear. Oh, F. Oh, there we go. I'm writing this because I think I'm being followed by some strange creature. It's been 5 days since I began to see the silhouette in the dark distance, but now I hear screaming footsteps at night near my house. I cannot see. Oh, there it is. Yes. Now it's kind of creepy. Now I can grab the pills. Don't know what they're for, though. Okay, oh, I guess that's down the road a little bit. I gotta unlock that somehow. Hey, oh. Hey, what's the first number? 2, 5, 8, 1. Okie dokie. Seems easy enough. I don't know. Something's wrong here. I gotta figure out what the color order is. Stop flying! Oh my god! I better figure that out. Oh, what? What is this? Red, blue, yellow, green. Red, blue, yellow, green? 5, 1, 8, 2. 5, 1, 8, 2. Okay, but what's the key for? This is where it gets spooky, boys. Yeah, we're not doing that just yet. Or maybe we have to. Oh my god. That's a dumb marker. That's a dumb marker in all of his prime. I gotta figure out where to go. What happens if I take pills? Let me find it. Maybe we should make sure I'm not missing nothing real quick. God, he's so ugly. Hey, I'm definitely not missing anything. This sucks. Well, what's up, man? You wanna... And he's gone. I'd assume he's just free roaming now. Oh, yeah. Just a glitch. Just a glitch. It's just a glitch. Hey! Hey! Oh! What? Okay. Okay. I don't know what the pills are for, but yeah. Okay. Oh! No! Stop! It's not funny. It's not funny. I'm not supposed to look at you. Just can't look at him. God, he just keeps spawning in front of me. I'm gonna assume the pills are for my sanity. Don't be in here. Okay. Okay. Pills. Gotta be something. I don't know. Oh, he's near. He's not happy. I don't see anything. Well, I guess that's not the way to go. I guess that's a lost cause. Oh, he's there again. Thank goodness he doesn't attack me. I don't know if that adds or takes from the game. In fact, he just likes to... Oh my god, he just likes to teleport around. And... not attack me for some reason. Oh, of course. Need a cutter? Where am I gonna cut her from? Probably back at that shed. I'm gonna be so upset if it's back at that shed. Stop, stop. I hate you. If I were a cutter, where would I hide? Place I'd least expect is definitely back at the beach. Did I have a cutter on my boat? I did not. Oogie dookie. What? Hold up. Did this place just quadruple? Oh my god. Let's go to the tower. Screw it. This was not here. Oh my god. I just don't get it. God, this tower is so tall. You know what's not tall? Aaron, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I literally... Fuel? Fuel for what? I just said I need to stop giving my friends low blows, and there I go again. There's only fuel and pills. I just don't get it. I'm sure there's other landmarks that I gotta hit. We're off to see the Ah! Forgot I was playing a horror game for a second. Go back inside, maybe? Probably not, let's be honest. Nothing's in the toolbox. Stop spawning in front of me. You're scaring me. My friend, the game peasants, has to watch this video. And if you keep making it super scary, He's not gonna be able to watch it. Okay, there's no bolt cutters in there. I think I've been everywhere. Huh. I don't know. Oh, snap. Might die. I might die, boys. Not gonna lie, I don't really know where to go. Hopefully he's not on my screen. Oh, he was right there. I'm about to go busting into this dude just so he can hurry up and kill me. Hey, say something. He can't even kill me. I'm invincible. Do you ever end up killing me? I'm just a freak in nature, I guess. What? Oh! I have the key. How do I get my key out? Need to unlock to open. What was that? I got the cutters. That's great. Okay, cutter open. Okie dokie. We at the docks. You going to take a boat? We got a boat? F to start the boat. Woo! Escaped Paradise Island! I lived! I escaped that horrible demon! Yay! Anyways, that was Paradise Island. That was undoubtedly the best horror game I've played in forever. I had a hiatus. And this is what I come back to. Gotta warm up a little bit, you know? Not very good at horror games. You gotta give me a second. That's all I got for you today. Can't get much better than that. Cannot. If you wanna play this game, link will be in the description. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, hit that subscribe button. We will see you next time.